Hey, how's it going? Today I'm going to show you guys how to use breakout rooms on Zoom, and that is actually very simple. What you need to do at first is head over to Zoom, and then at the bottom you see this toolkit option. What you want to do is click on More. From there, as you can see, this option is called breakout rooms. Just click on this one. As you can see, how many breakout room do you want? If it's one or like two, three, just choose it. And then do you want it to be assigned automatically or manually? Or let participants choose what room they want to be. If I click on create, as you can see, you could rename the room and then assign it to whoever you want to. I also like click on open all rooms, and then let's say you want to join room one, things like that. This is saying joining room one. So this is how to do it. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe for more tutorials like this, and I'll see you guys in the next one.